लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन, स्वागत है आप लोगों का डोमिनेटर के पास। याद होगा आप लोगों को लास्ट टाइम हम जब आए थे तो हम थोड़ा सा वहाँ पर और हम इस सामने वाली शिप पे चढ़े थे और जिसका जो सीन मतलब आपको मैंने वहाँ पर लिखा था क्योंकि नेट का जो है थोड़ा प्रॉब्लम चल रहा है तो इसलिए वहाँ पर जितनी चल रही है वो और अभी हम जल्द पढ़ते हैं आगे स्टोरी के लाइन के ऊपर और आज से हम देखते हैं आगे यहाँ पे समय नहीं आई बिल्कुल भी जो करना है और मैंने बहुत टाइम लगा दिया
can from the car. My brothers were slain to the last man sometime within the last few days. The false prophets.
तो इसकी दो जो वीडियो हैं उनको काफ़ी चेकआउट कर लें और लाइव की बात जो है मैं उनको एंड वीडियो में भी जो है शो कर दूँगा। अगर आप बाद में देख रहे हैं तो तब आप जाएंगी और हम पहुँच गए हैं नए चेक पॉइंट पे तो भाई सब सामने का स्क्रीन देखिए इतना प्यारा है।
आई एम नॉट योर एनिमी. That remains to be seen. You killed those men back there. I killed them to survive. I suspect you did too. How long have they been here?
Days, at most. The invaders took many of my people prisoner. You should leave this place before it's too late.
I can't do that. I came here for something important.
So did they. If I see you again, I'll put an arrow in your throat.
You and I are on the same side. I hope I can prove that to you. What's going on down there? Who?
आप देखें यहाँ पे कारण है कि ये लोग यहाँ पे मतलब कितने देर से यहाँ पे बैठे हैं।
So, there are people who live out here, and they appear to have been here for a very long time, living in isolation for decades, maybe even centuries. I notice elements of her dress, small adornments that would not have been out of place in the Byzantine Empire. Could they possibly be descendants of the Prophet's people? How much do they know about the lost city or the divine source? It's clear Trinity will do anything to find out.
Yeah, भी है कि अगर हम वापस जाना होगा चाहें तो हम आई थिंक जा सकते हैं।
All units just got word. Constantine is on his way down from the prison. We need to get this mess in order before he arrives. Hey, can anyone hear me? God damn it, we gotta get comms. First day in Siberia.
Never seen anything like that. Crazy son of a bitch. Rushing three armed men with an axe?
I don't know how they managed to take one of them alive.
Who the hell are these people?
Initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains. But they expected... Huh. I'll check it out.
Understood.
Where were we? Now, initial recon said there was an old village up in these mountains, but they expected farmers. Thought they'd surrender without firing a shot.
I think I heard something. Take a look.
Stay alert.
Hear that?
There's more of them arriving.
Help me get someone out here to shut that pump off. I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there, and we can't afford to lose it.
I haven't been shot for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on it. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing down here?
Nothing to say. We took one of the natives alive to question him, but it cost us three men. I'm guessing Command wants to know what they find out.
Constantine expects more from us. Now someone's gonna pay for that mistake. What was that?
Spread out, let's sweep.
Check the bushes.
You hear that? I'll go look. Nothing here. Search the area.
You got it. It's over.
आई थिंक अब जाना पड़ेगा, और क्योंकि मर गए थे हम लोग, कुछ अपनी गलतियाँ थी कुछ उनकी गलतियाँ थी, और चले आप इंजॉय करें अब इसके बाद, बिकॉज हमारा सफर जो था वो यहीं तक था डॉज के लिए।
And can we get someone out here to shut that pump off? I want those crates as far away from the fire as possible. Double time. There's ammo in there and we can't afford to lose it.
I haven't heard any shots for a few minutes now. I think we're in the clear.
Don't count on me. Stay alert until we get the comms reestablished with the prison. We're on our own out here.
That was Constantine's chopper. What the hell is he doing out here?
जस्ट आप लोग अभी जो है एंजॉय करेंगे, जो है मेरी वॉइस
है
वो जो है वो यहाँ
से आ रही है,
उसके बाद जो है हम
Thank you.
talk or he'll bleed out.
The Red Army.
You have one fucking chance right now. Tell us everything. Where are the rest of your people? You may have knocked out a few fuel tanks, but that won't even slow us down. You think you can stand in our path?
How's it looking? I'm not sure I can stop the leak. This doesn't work. We'll have to crimp the pipe until we get a new valve. Not sure we'll be able to find spare parts out here.
I left you in charge here.
Yes, sir. But we didn't expect such heavy resistance.
You were to be my eyes. I expected you to see. You must know what is at stake with this operation.
Yes. But, no. No.
You don't.
No.
How could someone like you... Go easy. Go easy. Don't fear the suffering. Our goal is within reach, but we must...
Okay, please.
What do we do with him? No. Nobody touch him.
Looks like we got another fuel leak.
What the hell happened? This thing is 50 years old. Looks like the valve failed.
All right, let's get it shut. We can't afford to lose any more after that attack.
Okay, I got this. Hold that part steady. Just need some more leverage. Damn it. Coupling's stripped. You wanna give me a hand?
Yeah, sure.
Find a way to destroy that tank. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mention a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Getting in that way without being seen must be another way.
Man down!
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Is determined that I should learn how to shoot. However, he tried to teach me today, I was utterly hopeless. I've always said in the field you can't go wrong with a stout stick and good boots. I told him I was a man of words, not of weapons. He laughed and said that he hoped I could find the right words to slow down a charging bison. I told him that's what he was for.
The loss of the fuel tanks will slow them down, but it won't stop them.
I've infiltrated.
been the first to light a star of progress.
Huh.
In praise of cosmonauts. Maybe I can find him. No way to pull that down yet. Communication repeaters. Trinity must have installed these.
I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. An old Soviet work camp. Trinity's taken over completely.
Hey, I thought you said Pickett was gonna be on.
We got incoming! I got her! Advancing to cover!
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
Our communications were offline, but everything is now under control.
Are you okay?
Oh, thank God. Hannah. What? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I can't...
This isn't over. Bastard! What do you know about them?
A sect. Ancient and secretive. They believe themselves to be doing the work of God.
From what I've seen, they're pretty far from holy. To get out of here.
Is there a way out?
No, but I found something that might be useful.
Don't want to attract attention. It worked. Can you get out?
Yeah.
Wait. Let me out. I can help you.
I can't trust you.
We may not be enemies. I can see that. I suspect you do too.
I work better alone.
I know the layout. I know the land.
I'm a fast learner.
I've no doubt of that. Maybe I can offer you something more valuable. I know what you're all after. Thank you. I'm Jacob.
Lara. Take this. In case we get separated.
We have to move. The guards will be coming through on rounds any moment.
Do you know the way out?
Yes. I've had some time to study this place.
How long were you in that cell?
Long enough to learn that Constantine won't stop until he's found what he's looking for.
The divine source. Is it here?
Trust must go both ways, Lara.
What is this?
A history lesson. This place has its own scars.
The Soviets sent prisoners here.
I find
work in the mines. That doesn't look like mining. It looks like an excavation.
It's, possible. They dug anywhere they caught a hint of wealth.
It was a work camp.
Of escape is to make our way to the old train yard.
And what then?
My village is in the valley on the other side of the mountain. We'll be safe there.
Those are ancient. What did they find?
You'll have to ask them. We have to go. We aren't safe here.
Constantine wants a team up at the copper mill before the storm sets in.
Attack!
Jacob, I found a way to open the inner gate.
Head to the courtyard. I'm already inside.
Anna, I need to get in there.
A few sharpshooters and scouts.
Do it. We have a lot of ground to cover, and Trinity wants the artifact found as soon as possible.
We aren't getting anything on the satellite. Too much interference.
Jacob, what is he doing? Shit.
I can feel it.
Be careful, Lara.
The Soviet records are quite convincing. I want to get into those ruins myself.
And Croft?
We keep her alive.